not about, that's not what the video is about. You see, I don't know what day it was, but a few days ago, something like that, terrorists, or just like, you know, ISIS, pretty much attacked terrorists. Which is all the way at France. And I'm just saying right now that I'm pretty much lucky that I wasn't here. My dad said it wouldn't happen in Kansas City, Missouri. Well, I'm not Grandview, but you know. But this is not a good day, guys. Or like, I guess, like, I don't know, like, it wasn't a good, this isn't really a good weekend, this, like, you know, and, a lot of people, I don't know how many people died, but a few people died that day, I think it's in California, I'll have to look again. He died. All we can do right now is pray and like all we can do right now is think about another video. I'm making a video. They just watch. But, what? Yeah, guys, this was not a good weekend. So, I don't know what else to say except for Paris and LA. And I know why the attack does. We are the target. They're the enemies. We're the target. America is the target to ISIS. ISIS is the target for us that we have to find. We have to find them. But we got more security, more safety terrorists. That's why it is to us, but you know. I am kind of confused about that because we are the enemies. Well, they are the enemies. We're not the enemies. They are the enemies. We're the target. So I'm really surprised they didn't attack us. Even though we got a lot of